Todd, you know I'm a woman of words, but this time I thought someone else might say it better. Our favorite author, Frederick Bachman. Loving someone is like moving into a house. At first, you fall in love with all the new things, amazed every morning that all this belongs to you, as if fearing that someone would suddenly come rushing in through the door to explain that a terrible mistake had been made and you aren't actually supposed to live in a wonderful place like this. Then, over the years, the walls become weathered, the wood splinters here and there, and you start to love that house, not so much because of all its perfection, but rather for its imperfections. You get to know all the nooks and crannies, how to avoid hitting the key caught in the lock when it's cold outside, which of the floorboards flex slightly when one steps on them, or exactly how to open the wardrobe doors without them creaking. These are the little secrets that make it your home. Todd, I found my home in you, and I can't wait to further explore all those nooks and crannies that make you you, and that makes us us. I love you so much, always and in all ways.
Honestly, I'm not sure where to begin, but the simplest way I can describe what I'm feeling is to say that you changed my life. You changed the way I love and changed the way I accept love. I'm no longer scared to be vulnerable, share my feelings, and now I know I don't have to handle things all on my own. During the last 4 years and into the future, I know you don't need me, but I'm so glad that you chose me to be by your side. You're strong, independent, smart, sassy, funny, and beautiful. You inspire me every day and work hard to achieve your dreams. I recently found a text that I sent you when we first met, and it still rings true today. I adore the shit out of you. I know we can get through anything. We've done it. You've shown me how to be strong, whether that's getting a visa to live here in Sweden, or my anxiety, or our crazy puppy. I promise to always keep adventuring with you, laughing at you when you're mad at me on a run, and most importantly, supporting you and our family in this journey of life, every step of the way. I love you to the moon and back, and I always will.
two men from far apart, but we have come together because our children found love. And for that, we now have a bond, and it's very special. Yeah. And I value Kenneth and Marlene, and as our children share love, so do we, as a common family from very different places, but very much in the same place.
Hey guys, Brady here. I'm really excited that you gave me the honor to be Toastmaster tonight. Honestly, it's just great that we have this friendship we've had. I love you guys to death. You're both amazing people. I'm excited to share a bit more with you about what I think of you, what I love about you, and what I hope we can experience as we move on in this next chapter of your life. Love you guys.
Todd and Cass, your wedding was beautiful. It was emotional for all of us. Thank you for having all of us over to your beautiful country, Cass. I know Lauren wished that she could be here as well as my boys. Well, I think my boys really just wanted to meet Aldo, but that's okay. Just so fantastic being here, and I love you guys. And Cass, we're so grateful to have you in our family, and just know you're one of us now, and you can always rely on us.
I just want to say thank you all for coming. I know a lot of you came from a long distance away. We appreciate all of you being here. We love you all, and we wouldn't want to share this day with anyone else. So thank you.
Really. For that reason, kind of to tease Todd a little bit, I've given him a nickname that to this day sticks, and it's Little Baby Toddy. And it's in my phone whenever I get a text that says from Little Baby Toddy, and my kids call him Little Baby Toddy.
We're moving, and why is sorting something out? I found this one. My old Nokia. You know what they say about this one? It survives everything, and now I can prove it was 10 years in a box. Because this is you trying to teach me Polish, I Googled it.
Todd loves America more than I do, honestly. I feel like I'm Swedish.
It's grown so much that it now involves a tiny fur baby.
Sharp day when the heat of a rolling wind can't be turned away, an enchanted moment, and it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And
I love you so much, always and in all ways.